All right, everybody, we're back. Thank you. So now we're going to do a short recital for you. I just want to remind everybody we have three performances of Iolanta for the next 3 days. And so you're welcome. It's a different cast every day, and some people are singing several also. It's going to be very fun and a little confusing. So it's good for us. I'm just curious, just before we go on with the program, how many people are in this building for the first time? Welcome. You are at the Academy of Vocal Arts. This is a premier school for opera singers that has produced some incredible artists that are performing all over the world right now. And so you're welcome to sit down, please. We were waiting for you. Yes, we have not started not one note yet. So I'm on the faculty here, and I am responsible for Russian programs every year here. I'm also on the faculty at the Curtis Institute of Music, pretty much do a similar thing. So I'm very grateful to Academy of Vocal Arts and our directors, and Maestro Makatsouris, and Kevin McDowell, wherever he is right now, for allowing us to be in this great space. It's beautiful, it's comfortable, and it's the only place to be with this kind of music. So I thank you all for coming, and enjoy the concert.
Well, hello, good evening, welcome. My name is Steve Williamson. I'm from Lawrenceville, New Jersey, and I am going to be singing a song by Rachmaninoff called Nevyernye Drug, which means, literally means don't believe it, my friend. So basically, I am saying don't believe if I tell you that I don't love you. I really do, and my love will return to you. It is as inevitable as the waves returning to the shore.
Thank you. Hello, my name is James Karan, and I will be singing a song by Tchaikovsky named called Why, or What For. It's about a young man who is either dreaming or remembering a dream of a young lady, and he's asking her, why have you come to me? Why have you brought yourself to me in a dream? The inside of my pillow is burning. It's come aflame. And you've left, but I'm in love with you now. So why?
By Rachmaninoff, It's loosely translated, it's a man singing to a woman who has disdained his love. And he says, "Oh, if only the power and burning of my love could ice or melt the ice that holds your heart." Oh, and I'm from Los Angeles, California.
A song with words by Tolstoy, music by Tchaikovsky, and we're not exactly sure what this poem is all about. If you boil it down, it's probably about eternal love that will continue even beyond the span of lifetime into infinity.